Hovercraft.
They're trying to tell me the guy has got his feet smashed into the hovercraft. That's what they're trying to tell you.
Yes, I know.
And then from the sorrow, far too, he blow his brain in.
He blow his brain out.
Whatever.
Out.
It make a great album cover.
Actually, he still's alive. Yeah.
Okay, hold on now. So you're telling me that you put these little guys in boiling water and they shriek and they turn red and they die?
Yes, sir. That is the most metal thing I ever heard in my whole life.
High five.
Loves to laugh.
Hi.
Hi.
Guess what? You are a G-MILF. That is a grandmother that I would like to...
Here we go again.
Okay, wait. Before we do anything drastic, let's put this all in perspective, Nathan, okay? Look.
Death Clock has spent a reported $500 million in the recording studio so far.
Fan suicide rate is up due to the album's late release.
Sources have corroborated that the band has recorded 16 individual albums, all deleted. Sources say the Dow Jones decline is directly related to Death Clock frontman Nathan Explosion's constant deleting a potential new album.
No.
Mother douchebags. Did it again.
Somebody should tell Smirnoff that it's not all his lose about him.
So what, now we're all the way back to square F and one?
Yeah, that's right. But here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna re-re-re-record it. Right there. Right there.
The bad news is they're going to send a producer down to work with you, so I hope that's not...
What does this lights mean?
He will die without safety briefing.
Hey, I'll take it from here, okay, buddy?
Squizcar, I think I need that safety briefing.
Oh, really quickly? The reason I come in here was we're all going to order some food. Do you want something?
I can't think about it now. What are these buttons flashing?
Start thinking about what you want, because honestly, I'm starting to get hungry.
Anything, no gnocchi or
okay,
something.
Okay, I'll write that down.
Fill it up!
Oh, by the way, don't screw this one up.
What is this button? I think I need it.
I gotta get going. See you later.
So this, let's hear this album.
Boys, when the label hears this, they're literally gonna fish. Literally.
Pickle, tell Murderface what you just told me about that guy.
Oh, right.
Hilarious.
That dude that you headbutted? The guy was a Danish prince. Can you believe that?
The Dutch.
Hey, look at this.
God. Evites. A birthday party for Murderface?
Where's it going to be? In the toilet? In the bus station?
Oh, that's brutal.
Can you believe right off the top of my head, just making up like this?
Wait a minute. The guy's a nihilist. What does he want a birthday for?
Inside, outside, up or down. Show up if you want. Who gives a piss?
Pick it up.
Can't we just give him some cash? What's a big deal?
Not like porches, anything like mix.
And the birthday cake. It's gotta be totally metal. Got it.
Or maybe like we get him an endangered species and then we could kill it. That'd be cool. I just read about this thing online. You can buy a star and name it. Like what if we named it like Muhammad Ali, the black prize fighter? That would be his gift. F you.
Wait a minute. I got it.
This is a complete, total, you know, sausage festival.
I love sausage festival.
What?
Like in Vienna.
No. No, Toki, that was a sausage festival.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, it was a Vienna pork sauce. No, this means that there's no good-looking ladies to put you-know-what inside of them.
The sausage?
Yeah. Anyway, what were you talking about like a second ago? I'm sorry, I cut you off.
Oh, I got to make something for Murderface. I'm gonna make him a macaroni murder lady.
I'm sure he'll hate that. Pull it in me.
What's wrong? bro.
Play records backwards and kill yourself.
Hey, Fatso! We got your favorite thing! Disappointment!
Attention! You big baby!
What are you doing going for a crybaby walk?
Hey! Why's everybody wearing camouflage? You joining the Marines?
We wanted to surprise you. In outfits.
Look, that stupid Navy SEAL!
That's part of the surprise.
Why?
Because it makes us harder to see.
Finland?
Yeah.
Last time I was in Finland, I must have, you know, wanted about 500 girls.
Oh, and that happens forever. Yeah.
Ballpark estimate. Whatever.
Not like it's so hard. You're in the biggest band in the world.
Women have a...
Greg's about eating lollipops. He works in the lollipops factory.
Women have a healthy attraction to me.
Yes, you are, actually.
This is heavy. It hurts my face. Boy, I really hates it.
Well, it's, your...
I know. Freaking well.
Friends, we're not used to the whole apologizing thing. We're not professional apologizers. We're musicians. So... We wrote a song for you, a new national anthem. We took the lyrics straight from your Finnish folklore book of necronomic spells.
You may recognize that. Seriously?
Well, it's official. Finland is being destroyed by a troll that you summoned.
Well, I'm not sorry.
I can't believe we summoned a troll. Why don't we think of this earlier? Oh. Crappy troll knocked out the DSL. Now it takes 2 minutes to get to tits.
Okay, I did not want to say anything, but this is affecting your record sales. There, I said it.
Dude, nice one. What are you trying to do, depress us? Well, it's working. Hope you're happy. Now I need a drink. A different one, not this one.
What is acoustic? Oh, you mean a grandpa's guitars?
A grandpa's guitars. That's for pussies and grandpas. I think you know it.
It's your only choice, I'm afraid.
Ooh. This is a tough one.
Would you stop playing?
I have a confession to make. I can't read music.
Dude, Toki can't read music, huh? Little laugh.
Can you?
No. I have music dyslexia. You know that. I don't wish to talk about it.
It's clock.
Why don't you go breathe underwater?
The album clearly states, intended for fish only. I rest my case.
You kidding me? I died up there. It was brutal. And I ain't never going back up there again, because I ain't funny. And neither are any of you. I'm dark and brutal and filled with hatred. I ain't got no sense of humor. You want to do comedy? Do it without me. I'm leaving. Well, I really hate myself.
Pickle! You back! We think you live for good!
Batman on stage really screwed me up. I can't even play my douchebag drums no more because of stupid comedy.
Bulls!
So, anyways, I just got back from vacation. And, I went to the beach for vacation. And you know what I got at the beach? Sand! Uh-oh! I thought this was the NRA.
Any of you dildos want to fight, huh? What about you, Grandma? Huh?
Aw, oh, I'm just messing with you.
Chirp.
Well, I bet you guys totally sucked. The worst band ever of all time.
I'm in charge of you now, you ugly idiots. I'm here to help you. And you need help. Why? Because you're weak. And you're terrified. And you're out of control. One small move and you could lose everything. Everything! Is that what you want?
We got Toki. Take 164.
Just let me record it. Each take gets worse. He's slowly learning how to unplay the guitar.
I can hear that. The talkback mic is on.
Pickle, please let me know when the talkback mic is on so that Mr. Sensitives don't go to Cry's baby's house for vacation.
I can still hear you.
So what do you want? A Be Able to Hear Things award?
And not really. Doesn't sound like a great award, to be honest.
Don't you want a banana sticker?
We won't be needing your banana stickers. We have found out that you could just, you know, buy psychological validations. I loved him. I can say that now.
Now that he's dead, it's much easier to say emotional things about him.
Gosh, maybe this is weird to say, but am I the only one who's being made to feel hungry by watching this?
Let's see.
Union. Will there ever...
Hey, we're watching that.
Dude, right, so you can make fun of me, I know. No way to compliment you? You were such a beautiful lady back then. Maybe you will all favor us with some makeup tips.
That's very funny.
It's exciting! Turn it back on! I want to see what happens.
What do you mean? I'm here. That's what happened. That's the end of the story.
Well, it's boring when you say it.
I know.
Pickle? It's Snakes and Bell. It's not my cup of tea. It sucks.
Well, it's not a nice thing to say, Toki.
Not my fault it sucks.
Well, it's, you know, it's still not. Look, I don't play in that band anymore. It's history, all right? There's no need to be threatened.
Hey, we're not threatened.
I know. I'm just, it's over. All I care about is Death Clack.
I've been experimenting with a new kind of drug called Totally Awesome Sweet Alabama Liquid Snake.
Hey, good luck on your show tonight.
Oh, hey, thanks. I gotta get ready back here if you don't mind.
Go get Stims. That was a really great show. Do that for me.
Yeah, I gotta, you know, get ready.
So just guys... don't forget about us. He's a good kid.
Oh, you're acting weird.
We just, you know, we care about you.
Yeah, if you get some problems with Dots, then, well, I guess Dots just sad. Oh, God. I'm not leaving Death Clock. I told you this a billion times, okay? I'm just doing this for fun.
Oh, well, it's not brutal, you know. Snakes and Barrels isn't brutal.
I know.
Okay?
Okay.
Just do a great job. And don't leave us. I'm gonna get going. Your music sucks and you're an asshole. I'm having a hard time expressing myself.
Will you guys get the hell out of here? I'm supposed to be going over the songs.
Oh, yeah? Well, when, where's your stupid band?
I don't even know where they are.
Hey, you guys want to do some totally awesome sweet Alabama liquid snake? You guys are gonna get so high that your minds are gonna blow chunks to outer space into the Milky Way. And what better way to celebrate the reunion than with a good old-fashioned Milky Way chunk blow?
Oh.
Can't be Wilbur.
Shut up!
Damn it, Step! Shut up! Shut up, you creepy limb!
Oh yeah, Pickles! Pickle wakes up just like everyone else!
What the hell are you people doing here?
Don't talk to me about that. Wait, where's Squizcar?
Oh, I don't think he's gonna be here for a while. He had a very big night with a very huge fan.
Yeah, we were all up late.
Not me. I actually got good rest.
If you please... just be quiet for a second.
Oh, what's wrong, Pickle? You just need to eat something. Your name is Pickle. Maybe you should try Pickle Herring Sandwich, famous from Oslo.
Oh, yeah, Pickles!
God! Everywhere I go, there's fans everywhere. Can't I just throw up in my own house?
Ugh. Oh, God! What are you, bulimia?
Oh, great. Now you're gonna start a whole chain reaction puke-a-thon.
Oh, Blood Puke! Good song title. Someone write that? Oh, that's right. We already wrote that.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's in a wheelchair, my lords. I did not know what to do.
That does not mean you get free lunch for entrance to everything? Come on, screw that internet crap. I mean, come on, what is the internet, you know? Seriously, what is the internet? So, where are you guys from?
Sandusky, Ohio.
Oh, there's an amusement park there, right?
Yes, there is an amusement park.
Well, that's always fun. Your money's way down there, behind that door. Can you see it? Hey, you better hurry up. Closing time's in 2 minutes.
All the way over?
I'd serpentine if I were you. Well, they're right. We did it again. We made too much money, so I'm going to need you guys to pay extra special attention today because we're going to have to...
These things are amazing. Check it out. I'm an eye doctor.
Can you please give me the laser pointer? It does not belong to you.
Hey, wait your turn.
Hey, point that into my eyes again. Ah, yes. Awesome.
Points a laser beams at my two eye.
Oh, cool.
Dude, check it out. If you press really hard on your eyes, it's also awesome, dude.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, but check this out. I can force all the bloods to my face and give myself a real cool blowjob. That's what I'm talking about.
He means nosebleed, not blowjob. Idiot.
Okay, that's great. Couple of things about the charity event real quick. Now, first, I'm sorry. Who was that fat kid?
Don't play dumb. You know who that is.
I have no idea who that is. Who the hell is that?
Hello, that's our son.
Yeah. Let's talk about the big show. You guys are performing at the United Celebrities of the World Foundation with the London Philharmonic. Kind of a big deal. London Philharmonic, blah, blah. That's fine. Honestly, the more expensive this thing is, the more you can write off.
Then let's have a mother laser f***ing light show then, okay?
I just said it was fine. No, fatty. No going to the bathroom inside. Only outside.
Ugh. You get a f***ing irreplaceable Civil War deuce, you fat son of a bitch!
Guys, I know he's our son, but we can't keep doing this.
I think I know what you are all trying to say. I think we have to build a space helicopter.
Fast hand finger wizard masterclass.
Oh, cool. You got a new shipment of custom guitar.
Yeah, this is some designs I'm messing around with. This one is Swiss Army tar. It's a good guitar for our camping trip. It's got a toothpick.
Okay, pull it together. Don't let distress get to you. You are the fastest guitarist alive. There's no pressure. Oh, God. I can't do it.
Hello, I'm fine. Just getting high.
Squisgar, this is your hand insurance policy. Should anything happen to your hands, you will be reimbursed $10 billion. Just sign here. Here. Okay, just sign here.
Here. It looks like it won't stop. How many copy I got to sign?
10. One policy for each finger.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
And you must wear these protective solid crystal oxygenating hand aquariums when not playing or the policy is void.
That sounds weird. Okay. Whatever.
That's all I need to do. I'll see you later. You, been crying, have you?
No way. Like I said, I'm totally high.
Okay, see ya.
Nathan, is this all we got for costumes?
Yeah.
This isn't good! He can't wear none of this!
You don't need to freak out,
I just want
you.
This to be great. Maybe you don't, but I do!
All right. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
You are eating a lot of candy.
So? You drinks a lot of barbecue sauce.
Maybe you've had too much sugar.
No, I have... Oh, hold on!
Is that a tooth?
Yeah. Got any other questions? I'll be right here.
Your teeth are falling out because of your free candy from your free endorsement deal.
Are you a dentist?
No.
Well, then shut up! Oh, by the way, teeth grow back!
No, they don't.
Yes, they do. Don't you remember being a little kid when your teeth would fall out and grow back and you would get the old one under the pillows of the ancient Norse god Orthar, the tooth collector, give you a pickle pickle?
Why don't you just get out of here?
Fine. Goodbye!
It was weird.
Was that your first fight?
Get any room for any more Zazz up here?
I think I have diabetes. I'm gonna take a f***ing nap.
Arguably the greatest entertainment force in the history of the world, Death Clock. Gentlemen, you are the 12th largest economy in the world in climbing, and yet you all are intensely private. Little is known about your personal lives. Why?
Because...
wish those guys were dead. Maybe we can just take them out to dinner and get them off our back.
Oh, you're right. So what do you feel like eating?
Of course, at a Wisconsin State Prison, you know. Can you believe this
crap? Did he manage you? He's gonna make an office above the garage.
Hey, well, yeah. I managed like 5 bands in D Block. They were freaking good. You heard the Twixies? It hasn't gotten out yet, but it's, you know, I record some stuff, dictaphone. It sounds so good. It blew my mind. But I was just saying, I want to talk to you. Dude,
just start a freaking label.
Can you imagine that? You know, brothers in business, I would be in charge of the numbers.
You just play the music, play those rat-a-tat-tat, play those drums. And I want to do it at the Independent Deal. I'm not a big fancy man.
Toki hasn't said one word.